So you wanna be cool, huh? Well, I got news for you, buddy. With these 6 steps that I'm gonna show you, you can be cool as your boy, Jake Paul. No, I'm just joking. Like your boy Corbin is. You can be as cool as me. Okay, so, you wanna be cool? Follow these 6 steps to be cool like me. A fucking nice looking chain, okay? This chain has like all of the good stuff in it. It has like platinum, I think. I don't fucking know. It can be plastic. I don't know if it's plastic. But get yourself a chain and then you put it around your neck. But you don't tie the chain, you just leave it like this.
Wow.
Second step, bruh, okay? You gotta say bruh a lot, but that's not part of the step. That's just like some, you just have to say bruh, okay? So second step, bruh, you gotta do a dab. Dab, okay? But dab, when you go into the arm, you just go like this. And you do like, okay, so for the third step, you just put this thing on your head. I don't know what it's called. Yes. Okay, so you just put this on your head. Whoa! But you're not done yet, okay? You look pretty cool, but you're not cool enough, okay? Then you have to get yourself a beanie, okay? This shit looks like this is the best, okay? So then you put the beanie over this, okay? Ah, just look how fucking cool I am. You're still not done yet. Get yourself a wet sponge and all you do is boom, just like that. Dab, dab. Okay, so for number 4, you have to have good dental hygiene, okay?
Oh gosh.
Before you brush your teeth, you use the backside. Okay, so for number 5, you have to have a sock, okay? And then you just put the hand in there and then flip that sock around, okay? Look at that, nice. You flip the sock around and then you get your feet. Look at that, nice feet of mine, okay? But then you put the nice sock over the feet with it flipped around, okay? Just like so, just make it nice, yes. And then you do the same for the other foot, just look how nice, yes. You just put the socks on it. Almost, there we go. You just put the sock on your feet. Boom, just like so. You're still not done. You get yourself a sandal. You get yourself 2 sandals. Boom, bam, just like that, okay? So when you have your 2 sandals, you just take the 1 sandal and you put it on the opposite foot. Yes, the opposite foot. Look at that. Boom.
Did somebody say boom?
Just put the sandals on the 2 opposite feet, then you are super cool. And when you walk, this is more or less what it will look like. You see how freaking cool that looks? Okay, so number 6 is all about how you run, okay? When you run, don't run like this. You wanna run. You wanna run like Naruto.
Thank you very much.
Instead of putting your arms backwards like Naruto, you put it forwards. Ooh, just look at that. Look at that.
So please leave a like if you enjoyed this video. It really helps my depression.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Thanks for watching, leave a like, subscribe. comment, do all that stuff that people say. And see you next time. Yes.